You survivors in Israel, listen to me, the Lord. Since the day you were born, I have carried you along. I will still be the same when you are old and gray, and I will take care of you. I created you. I will carry you and always keep you safe. Can anyone compare with me? Is anyone my equal? Those words come from Isaiah 46, verses 3 to 5. I have heard so many people talk about when they found the Lord. Perhaps you were young or already an adult. Some of us don't come to know Him until we are already old. But these verses in Isaiah remind us that God has carried us and kept us safe from the day we were born. God has known you from the very moment you were conceived and even before. He provided for you during the days of your childhood, as a young adult, into maturity, and now that you are old and gray. When it is almost dinner time, you can smell the aroma of a wonderful meal soon to come. When you know Jesus and you look in the mirror and see that you are old and gray, take heart. With a deep breath, you can smell the aroma of the marriage supper of the Lamb as it is being prepared. So when you are tired and the pains of old age remind you every day that this life won't last very much longer, take a long, slow breath and enjoy the aroma. There's a song that says it well. Soon, oh very soon, we are going to see the Lord. Lord Jesus, thank you for the hope of your soon coming, as well as the hope of my soon going. The food really does smell great. Praise your holy name, now and forever. Amen.